Well, if it isn't you, remember, that's all. One all smile I need.
See anything you like, give me a wink. Bring your creds back anytime.
Friends and new allies.
I'll drink to the second part.
Do you even recall the last time we relaxed?
I can. It was 2.6 million years ago, and Senyu was still a jerk.
And to think I was going to sing for you all tonight.
You were what? Ah, come on. I have got to hear this.
Too late now.
Theron, you can't let the weight of the galaxy rest on your shoulders all the time.
Isn't that why you talked me into coming here? To lighten your load?
I brought you here because you're good.
Hey, look who it is. Don't worry, didn't really start without you.
Yes, we've only just begun. I wasn't sure you'd attend.
Do you think I'm that dull?
Should I tell the truth?
Lie, 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 lie.
Nah, don't listen to them. So, you gonna have a drink with us or what?
I was hoping to have a talk with one of you first. Come on, Theron. Let's catch up.
You got it.
Is there any food, or did you eat it all?
Hey, I mean, I probably did, but come on.
With the way everything changed, the SIS didn't feel right for me anymore, so I walked away. Kept up with my contacts, pretty much did what I was already doing, just not for the Republic. Not for anything. Against Zakuul.
I hear Suresh installed a puppet chancellor.
She's pulling the strings, no doubt about it. made my decision to move along that much easier. Suresh has her supporters, a lot of them. She'll wind up grinding the Republic to dust, you watch. And I guess Lana's filled you in on the rest. I want you to know, I'll do everything I can to keep things running smoothly around here.
I don't doubt it, Theron.
You got all these people to rally behind you. That was the hard part. What do you say we get back out there? Maybe there's more food.
Lana, I have a confession to make. I tried the roast gorak.
What? When did you even have time?
I tried it, and I didn't love it, but the sauce had this zing to it. I really wish I had some.
Looks like things are winding down.
Len and Tora got into a drinking contest. It ended poorly.
Hey, have you seen Senya? Has anyone seen Senya?
Koth, she's not hunting you anymore. You're going to have to trust her eventually. She fought her own daughter.
I know. I hear you. Crew needs to be back to work in an hour. That should be fun.
I need to schedule some meetings.
Reminds me of my advisor days. I'll go see about Senya. I think she's outside.
Oh, so you did know where she was. Tell her I said sorry if I made her leave for some reason. Tora, Len, let's go, you miserable lightweights.
Oh, shut up!
It's impressive, you know. People from all over the galaxy want to stand behind you.
We'll need every last one of them and more to make this work.
I was worried Heskel had blinded you with his certainty, like he did with the Scions. He would have them die as he did because their deaths were foreseen. Their visions provide great insight, but they're not infallible.
Reminds me of the Heralds of Zildrog.
There's another leader who paid for his certainty. Say what you will about Valkorion, but he at least considered the viewpoints of others. He listened to me. Most of the time. He didn't. He would never have done what... What... Arkin...
What is it?
Arkin had a twin. Fexen. They were inseparable until his death. Valen told me during our fight, Arkin murdered Fexen, his own brother. Maybe if I had raised him...
Your fight with Valen, what happened?
What she had to say, it struck me down to my core, paralyzed me. She slipped away. Now, more than ever, I realize my children must be stopped. And that I have to make peace with the choices I've made. Whatever you've done to get here, I hope you can do the same.
She raises a good question. How do you look back on your path to this moment?
I made the decisions I felt were right. That's about all any of us can ever do.
A life without regret is a life well lived. Though I suppose it remains to be seen whether you will ultimately succeed. Personally, I see you defeating Arkin. Others on this world disagree.
What does that mean? Who disagrees?
You will learn soon enough.
He's but not as well.
What is it? I have to thank everyone for their vote of confidence.
There was no vote, no meetings, no debates. It's simply the way it is. The way it's been since the day you arrived. Everyone knows it. It's just official now.
I thought you hated titles.
I hate having one, but I do love granting them. They're looking to you to guide them to greatness as only you can. Take them there.
All of us here, we know about loss, don't we? We've lost loved ones, friends. We've been beaten down time and again. Our lives have been taken from us. It almost feels like our destiny, but not one of you has given up. You have stuck it out through your losses. You've come together to build, to create, to fight. And I appreciate each and every one of you. Working together, the galaxy won't have to live under the threat of a tyrant. Together, we will remove Arkhan from the throne and we will prevail.
Time already, huh?
Ready when you are.